is. Now with Griffin on him. Buddy Hield to tie the game.
He wants the last shot.
The Kings are out of bounds. Here goes Wake. He'll rise for the winner. He got it. 3.2 seconds to go. 2-point lead. Timeout is taken. And the Kings can tie it with a 2, win it with a 3. I'm going to stick around and see how this one finishes.
And I'm being picky right here. It's still too much time.